reporting live.
Franchise in the building, franchise report in effect as it goes down another mother effing day. Hot and awry in this building.
Oh, yeah.
Rhode Island living legend. I don't care what anybody says. This guy right here is a legend. I don't care what anybody says. Ladies and gentlemen, GrindTime Tech in the building. What up, fam?
Oh, yeah. What's going on, franchise? We doing our thing tonight?
Working and working and working.
You ready? I hear that. I've been ready.
Let's go, baby.
Yeah. You already know, shout out to franchise.
Yes.
It's GrindTime Tech, street legal films. Let's get this money.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Yeah. A lot of people did this beat, huh?
Don't even worry about it. I know you got it.
Look, I lost a lot trying to gain a little. Guess I wasn't looking at the bigger picture. When your back's against the wall, you see who's your nigga. When you're locked behind the walls, you see who's really with you. I took time off, too many things to get my mind off. He said never let no one or nothing ever throw your grind off. Them words stuck, even them days I wanted to sign off. I heard them words of God of my behind, dog, that's word is bomb. Never had the upper hand, but always had the stronger arm. It rained, it poured, but I never seen a perfect storm. I see homies snitch on his mans, and it broke my heart. Put him in a sticky situation, had to force his cars. Dirty game, gotta be careful who you deal with. Gotta keep a heater, you don't know who they chill with. Streets hot, D-man got killed, got us all sick. I be talking to God, I hope it's working. I did my fair share of dirt, I ain't perfect. Time supposed to heal us, tell me why I still hurting. Yep. Did a lot for my city, they still love me for it. Now I gotta focus on me, hope they don't judge me for it.
Go.
And I only fuck with my niggas, making all them threats know how to seek. We gon' find niggas, send me your auto, that AR flip more bust of rhymes, nigga. Keep my name on your mouth like a ticket, you'll be fine, nigga.
Skulltech!
You better stack your paper like you know better. Don't fall off before the winter like a rose petal. Ooh. I surrounded myself around a bunch of go-getters. It's illegal, my whole team is on go, nigga. My dad made sure I didn't need for nothing. That don't make me different, that made me modest. I don't need no assumptions. You in the world growing up, outside looking in, it didn't seem like nothing. But the windows was blinded, I should've seen that coming.
Yes.
Cold-hearted, 10-man feeling robotic. Flying down the street with the 9 playing co-pilot. Low-riding, cops profiling, that dope pilot. It wasn't your cousin, that's why you screaming out no violence. That coupe came with mileage, I had to buy it. Smart man told me time is money, but it's about the timing. Grinding like a skater, skating on the highway. Mama said I'm ass backwards, but I just call it my way.
Go.
We don't feel like driving. I said, baby, we need a cougar. She said, daddy, you ain't lying. Put a few thousand in chains, feeding me with shining. I ain't worried about consigning as long as I get it on consignment. That's facts. And that's facts.
That's what I'm talking about.
I said, we call that bitch an Uber because we don't feel like driving. I said, baby, we need a cougar. She said, daddy, you ain't lying. And that's facts. GrindTime Tech, I came here to do my shit, spit, do that.
Ladies and gentlemen.
You know.
I didn't expect it. I looked at him for a second like, yo. All right,
let me tell you something, franchise.
Yo.
Let me tell you something.
It was.
I tell you right now, you right now, you're like the biggest platform in Rhode Island. You hear that?
Trying to be.
No. We ain't trying no more. We ain't trying no more. It's 2021. We're not trying at all. We're doing it. I had dreams of this. You know what I'm saying?
Dope.
Hey, look.
And you killed
it. You killed
it.
All of them.
You killed it.
You that.
Of course.
You that. You with that. If anybody come up here, they doing their thing.
I greatly appreciate that. And
you know what I'm saying?
I greatly.
You're not gonna just let anybody come up here
anymore.
Exactly. But talk to me.
I ain't gonna lie about that first year. That first year was. It was a starting ground, though. Forgive me. It was a starting ground.
But look where you at.
I get it. And then I learned, and then there you go. It worked out. But what's up with you?
I mean, ain't nothing changed but change. You get it? Mm-hmm. No bull. Mm-hmm. Like, everybody said I changed, but I feel like I stayed the same. Just the money and the opportunities just grew. So it's like, that's what it is. I mean, I'm working on projects. I'm doing a few things. I'm still shooting videos. Got my head on my shoulders. It's there.
And let me ask you, when tech disappears for a while, do you go out of state or is tech just on the low bubbling out here?
Honestly, I be going to Philly. Like, not even Philly, Pennsylvania. You know what I'm saying? I was out there in the Pocono.
Wow, okay. That's not Philly.
I was out there. Yeah, it's not Philly, but it was out there in the woods. Yo, you come out in the front yard, you'll see a deer. He's just looking at you. You start noticing all the different deers. You start giving them names.
But why the vacations? Why do you take the vacations?
Because, honestly, you need time to think to yourself. Sometimes my lady will be like, yo, I miss you. Like, you know what I mean? You need to come back. But I'll be in, like, all right, so we took a trip to Florida. I'm going to tell you, right? We took a trip to Florida. We were in Orlando studio, right? Went out there for my stepson's birthday. We went out there, did our thing, right? Now, coming back, we missed the plane. So all that plane money was out the window, right? So we got a rental. And we was driving.
Listen, if you're going to incriminate yourself and tell me a story about how we had to make the money
no,
back.
No, no, no. All right. The money, the money was there.
People do it all the time.
Like,
damn, all right,
the money was there. I won a nine pick for like $2,500 the day before I left. So like some of the, like that was just expenses. But I'll tell you right now, coming back, you know what I'm saying? We got a rental. We was with all her family. And I was like, yo, you know what? I'm finna stop in Georgia, make some money, do a lot of videos. I got like three people out there that want to do videos. I did a video for Tommy Blanco. He was out there with Doughboy.
Oh, what up, Pimpin? Did that?
Mm-hmm. I did that video. So I
Buddha
I
went and see what up.
That's the fam right there. They cool. And I did that video. Then I did another video for a Georgia cat. He was out there. He was nice. I forget his name, but he was really nice. He was nice, man. I forget his name. No disrespect, cause I met him at a club. And then we did the video, and then it was so fast, and I was, you know what I'm saying? So it's out there. It's on my YouTube, though. I just dropped it. But other than that, I came back. I was just in Georgia for another 2 weeks. I stopped in Georgia. You get what I'm saying? So she went back to Providence, and I was in Georgia for another 2 weeks, like just basically getting to the bag. So it was nuts. It was nuts.
Hey, let me ask you. So since we're talking videos, how many videos do you think you've done? Just round it off.
600.
Now, on behalf of the rumors that I hear, how many videos do you owe people? I had to ask.
Two.
Oh, That's not bad.
Homegirl think I owe a video, but I don't.
See, I didn't want to go there.
I don't.
Now the background laughs.
Look,
so
no,
it's
not even.
Story.
It's not even a bad thing.
He's the only person that came to my show on my couch and did a freestyle dissing somebody else sitting in the same exact room.
It happens.
None of us knew about it until he walked out and she told us he was talking about me. I felt like a scumbag that day.
Hey, but you want to know? You want to know what happened?
All right. Go ahead.
So we shoot the video. This is right before I got into a car accident. This is in 2017. Early 2017, we shoot the video. We edit it. I have her sit down with me. We edit it together. That's how I work. I have all my clients to ask them. If someone next time someone says, yo, does Tech owe you a video? Or Tech owes me a video? You be like, so did you sit down with them? If they say no.
Tech don't owe me a video.
Honestly, When you see me working, no. It's when you see me working, who do you see me working next to? Answer the question. When you see me working, who do you see me working next to? The client.
Nah, yeah, but
that's all I needed.
What's the butt?
Yeah, what's the butt? Say it.
If I don't know you and he say you owe him money for a video, either it was before I came home or that man, they just ain't really good business. This man struggles out the goddamn house with the dude, the ins, the outs, the everything, be coming out the basement.
Facts. Nah. Well, he's been here. He's a legend out here.
But
so there's no way word.
Spot his studio, so.
There's no way word would go around about him without him knowing.
And
that's why I can easily ask him, because there's no way.
That's why I say it's a good thing I bring it up, or even if you bring it up,
you brought it up.
No, you said how many videos I owe. So
I definitely walked you into it.
Yeah. So like if I owe someone a video, I either pay them back, or we work on the video. If they don't hit me back, that's on them. You get what I'm saying? Some people get in their feelings. I'm never in my feelings. I'm all about business. If I'm dropping 600 videos in the past seven years, come on, that's almost 100 videos a year.
And look, in 60 seconds or less, what's the move for 2022, which is 2 to 3 months away?
Be better than who I am today. That's what it is. And help all my brothers and sisters get up.
Explain a little bit more. Whether it's you, him, her, you, him, and anybody. Photography or music?
Everything. Because I'm doing a studio.
One always has a higher passion than the other.
And it's facts.
Which one is it? I love music. Okay.
I love music. I'm definitely dropping a project this year.
There we go. Why can't you just say that and make this easy for both of us? Why can't you just say that?
I already got the songs ready. I got like 45 songs. I'm just going through them, and they're already done. So it's just like, now I got to get together with the people that I like takes judgment is the best, and be like, nah, that one ain't going on now.
There you go.
You know what I'm saying? That's what I'm
gonna do. Real quick, anything that you want to say that I didn't ask you?
I mean, not really, because I feel as though like
you set it up for yourself.
The last time I came up in front of you, I may have been like disrespectful, not to you, but like ignorant. You know what I mean, in a way, and kind of like flunked on you, like in a way, but not on purpose.
Not on me.
All right. So I just feel as though right there, that was it. You know what I mean? You wanted me to come up here and spit some for you, and that's what that was.
It's me having expectations.
Yeah.
I did tell you a little while ago, like, damn, I didn't expect you because of last. So I get what you're saying.
I respect that.
I'm honest with you, and you're honest with me. So it's always
that's
all
respect.
Love, it's always all love, family. Best way to find you?
GrindTime Tech on Instagram, Facebook, YouTube, everything. Just type in GrindTime Tech. You'll find me. That's, you know what I mean? 401 on the end of that if it's like Instagram or something like that. But, you know how it go.
Tech, it's always a pleasure to see you.
Already.
I greatly appreciate you, fam, and what you've done out here for a long, long time, fam. And you did your thing. You killed it.
I appreciate it.
Always welcome back. Let's go, baby. Just change that coat to a Knicks coat, and we golden.